So Strictly Gershwin, it meets in the center of ballet and Broadway. You have the beauty and the elegance of the ballet dancers, but thrown into the mix, we've got singers, we've got tappers, and that's where I come in. I've choreographed all the tap in the show, and I've really aimed for this dynamic mix of elegance, but strength and power in the tap.
I was just finishing Cats on Broadway, and I was just working with Andy Blankenbuehler, and Tulsa Ballet had asked him if he had any recommendations for tap dancers, so I submitted a video, and that's how I got it. It's actually such a treat because it's my first time ever dancing to Gershwin. I've heard the music all of my life, I've sung some of the songs, but it's so nice to finally get to dance and tap to it.
I think today I would look toward Gene Kelly as my most favored dancer. But I have to say, and I'm not saying this to earn brownie points with my friend and choreographer, but my tap partner, Bill Simpson, would be one of my tap idols actually, but he wouldn't know I said that, so don't tell anyone. This is the first time Strictly Gershwin has been seen in the United States. We weren't sure what to expect coming out to Tulsa, Oklahoma to do this incredible, grand scale show, but it's been incredibly surprising coming to see this wonderful ballet company that they've got here with Tulsa Ballet Company. I mean, the dancers are all phenomenal. They are world-class dancers, and it's just been incredible coming here and being part of it. It's energetic and it's exciting, but at the same time, it's sophisticated and it's elegant. And I think that's the magic of Strictly Gershwin. It really combines those two in an incredible way that just goes over so well with the audience.
We've got it all in this show. We have literally ballet and Broadway combined together.
You can't go wrong with Gershwin. Gershwin music, it speaks for itself. And when you mix that with these incredible artists, you're in for a treat, let me tell you.
I feel this is a magical combination, and Derek Dean really hit the money on this one. If you have never seen a ballet before, you have to come to this. There is something there for you. Even if you don't think you like traditional classical ballet like Swan Lake, you will be mesmerized by the grace and athleticism of the ballet company. You'll also see some mesmerizing tap dancing, some amazing vocalists, approximately 50, I think, members of the orchestra, a very entertaining conductor. The costumes are incredible, the lighting is amazing. It's a true spectacular. And everyone that I knew that saw the show in Australia came out singing and dancing. So if you want that in your life, then please come and see the show.